I remember being so afraid of rejection from other people that I was literally just in this personal prison. And my mind was so consumed with what I wasn't. And there, I was hopeless. It wasn't until I opened the Bible and the Word of God could pierce into my mind, who knew the deepest, darkest parts of me. It was like shooting rays of light into my mind day by day, hour by hour, moment by moment. With the Word of God, He has made me new, and He still does every single day. Fear, of course, you know, I get fearful in things, we all do. But then I use this scripture, for God did not give me a spirit of fear, but of power and of love and of sound mind. I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. I do it when I don't want to fold clothes. I do it when I don't want to mow the yard. I do it when something seems like it's overwhelming and hard. I could do all things through Christ who strengthens me. I have to. I have a life now that I thought only I could have only if I was married or if I came from a different family, only if I was good enough. I just needed the Word of God, the power of the Holy Spirit, the love of Jesus that came and said, "Are you ready?" And Father God, with His beautiful Word, and I'm healed.